I am Lam Ping Fong. I heard Taiwan's big S married a Korean guy. Her ex-husband don't like the children calling him dad, instead call him Oppa. Do you think it's creative?